Oh yeah, lunchtime. You want something for lunch? You want lunch?
Sure.
All right. We got some lunch. We're gonna get some lunch.
Okay, what am I getting?
There's taco salad in here still?
Yeah.
Where?
The bowl.
Oh yeah, there it is. Taco salad. Gonna put it in the microwave. And, oh, it's a mess. Okay.
You missed it up.
All right, here we go. Now we're putting it in the microwave.
But I love you.
All right, microwave time. 1 minute.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, I better stop it. No taco salad for me.
Starts a clip from the bottom of the truck. We're like underneath the trailer.
Whoa. Look at this.
SFI. I went to Schneider, people. Got me an SFI truck?
Not really.
I was actually looking at this. Yeah. Pretty cool. Look at this guy.
Daniel, we caught up with you. We're going down the road. Talking. We're like, yeah, we'll get off at exit 54. He tells me 54. I heard 50. Zoomed right past him. I'm like, hey, was that you? Oh, so I had to loop around. But yeah.
Yeah. So that's what, 14 miles?
Yeah, about that. That's all right.
Well, 7 now and 7 back.
Yeah. We're just checking out the new ride. I like it. I like the lights. Uh-oh. What do we got over here? What do we got?
She found us, people.
Let's walk around a little bit. We got a lot of time, but we can hang out. We're cool.
Yeah. I got plenty of time.
Yeah. This dude that had this truck before you, man, he put a little bit of money in this thing, didn't he?
Oh, yeah, he did. Of course, you got the tail lights that y'all saw. Of course, you got the lights here that we got to see.
Oh, yeah.
And, of course, we'll show you the front.
Pretty clean back here. What, did you just get the wash?
Yeah, on Wednesday. We'll do that dumping.
Nice.
Got the lights going on?
Yeah.
That's alright. Yeah. Nobody else got the lights. I got the lights.
I was thinking about getting this for the truck.
Yeah,
I like that.
That right there works. It works.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is it hard seeing with the whatchamacallit? The visor?
Yeah.
Is it hard from sitting in there?
Oh no.
No?
If I gotta get to the red light, I gotta make sure I at least 3 to 5 feet before the line so I can be able to see the light.
Nice. Got the spikes. Yeah.
Spike guy.
The spike guy. No spiky hair, but spiky in.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Bet this thing looks pretty sweet at night.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, later on, I'll be getting chrome on here.
There you go.
Be getting the bumper, too. And let me get more chrome around. But I pay off the truck.
There we go. Are you going to get the fairing, or are you just going to leave it the way it is?
I'm going to get the fairing. Yeah. I'm either going to get the fairing or the turbo wing. The chrome
the wing. I like the wing. The wing's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
The wing makes it look a little bit old school.
Yeah.
We got live backing over here, people. He's already jacked up. Start over.
Yeah, I backed it up here the first try, too.
Yeah.
I backed it up in the first try.
Yeah. Oh, I pulled in.
Yeah. It's pulled in.
Yeah.
This is a nice truck, man.
Yeah, awesome.
I like it, man. It's nice.
Yeah.
We don't need to look at my truck.
No.
It's all dirty. If I park next to you, your truck will just look dirty. The dirt will just come off onto your truck.
Right.
Maybe we should do that.
Maybe my wash will transfer to yours.
Yeah, and there we go. All right. We ain't got a lot of time. We're just hanging out for a little bit. Yeah. We ain't caught up in a while. When's the last time we hung out?
I'm not here.
It must have been that long.
It's been a while.
Nice.
I think it was when we met up over there in Alabama, I think.
No, I think it was after that.
After that? I have no idea.
Crap.
It's been so long, I haven't done any videos in a while. So.
That's alright. Well, come check out his channel. We'll put a link to his channel above so you can check him out. He'll come back. He's just been busy getting started, so.
Yeah.
Gotta get this going, so.
Yeah, I'm still working on how to work the low board and all that stuff. And
that's with him.
Yeah, that's a little bit of a hassle.
Oh, here we go, people.
Thank you.
saw new Lowe's. It's coming back, checking the truck out. I like backed up, man. I about thought I like curbed them, man. Oh, look at this guy. Look at this guy. What do you got going on over here? We got some aerodynamics going on over here. Huh. CalArc. That's interesting. But yeah, checking out my, make sure we're good. Oh yeah, that was a close one. That was definitely a close one. Someone's walking over by the truck. What's going on over here? What are we doing? Oh, look at this guy. Look at this guy. What are you doing? Like walking around the truck. What are you doing? There he is. What's he doing? What's going on over here? What's going on over here? What's this dude doing? What's this guy doing? What's it? God. Look at this guy.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
We're going to blow up the
internet. Boom. Man. What kind of coffee you got there?
Bean to cup.
Yeah.
Fresh.
Fresh.
Bean to cup.
From the Loves. Man.
Yeah, good stuff.
Oh, man. Loves.
Bob Berger.
What we got going on over here?
We got the CalArc.
Got the CalArc trailer.
Yeah.
Had a wore out. Been around the block a few times. Of course, these trailers, they go up across the border a lot. So
I thought I seen you on the about 35 miles that aways. Same truck. CalArc, everything was on the side of the road. I was like, oh no, Fail Rider on the side of the road.
Yeah, that's bad.
We're good.
So far, so good.
We're going to go hang out for a little while.
Are we?
Yes, we will.
We are?
I don't know. We'll go do something.
I'm vlogging. Blackbeard vlogging.
Yeah.
I'm recording Blackbeard.
Double.
Me.
Double vlog. Double
so
vlog.
So this is going to be. I'm going to screw off content.
Make sure you don't release it tomorrow. Are you releasing yours tomorrow?
Tonight, maybe.
Oh, man.
Kids don't have any issues uploading or editing.
We'll see how it goes.
Maybe tomorrow.
All right.